What's going on, guys? Welcome to the show. I've got a fun one today. Woo! Lead up this hill. Sorry, I had to get up that section right there. So today, we're on the 2022 YZ250FX. We're doing mountain single track. Something I've been wanting to do for a while now. Get this up here in the mountains. Okay. I'll slow down here for these trail runners. How's it going, guys? Yeah. So, welcome to the show. This is UTMX. My name's Cody. Like I said, I'm on the 2022 YZ250FX. Up on some high mountain single track. Something I've been wanting to do for a while. I've ridden it out in the desert. It is a blast. But I want to feel it out here in the tighter stuff. You know? See if it's something that could replace my KTM 300 for this kind of stuff or not. I've got Sam with Dirt Bike Sam behind me. I think he's on his, I don't know if he's on his XC or his XCW. I'll have to check that next time we stop. He's actually the one that got me hooked on this 250FX. He let me ride his out in the Utah desert. And I've been dreaming of it ever since. So, browsed the classifieds, found me one, had to drive down to St. George to get it. 4 hours down, 4 hours back in one day. But it only had 2.9-ish hours on it. So this sucker's brand new. Okay, I've been up here for about 10, 15 minutes. So far, it is a blast. It handles the bumps and choppy stuff like a dream. This KYB suspension. Sorry. So, right off the bat, so I'm not as confident on it in the rough stuff yet, because I mean, my main bike's a KTM 300 XC, which is epic up here for this stuff. It never really dies. You don't have flame outs. Oh, my hand. Got some pump, hand pump in the palm, but yeah, so when I hit those bumps, I don't quite know the characteristics yet, so I'm taking it kind of easy, but to my surprise, it didn't flame out and it went through them really good. We're gonna have a bunch of sun here for a sec. I cannot see. Sorry, guys, I'm looking like straight down to be able to see here. I'll tell you what though, whenever the trail is smooth, I just, a launcher, cause this sucker flies like a rocket ship. I just when it gets rough, I'm a little sketched out. But she's doing good. It pulls so good on the hills. And I'll tell you, it feels, for a four stroke, it feels super light. Super light. It's definitely wider than the 300 two stroke. But once you get going, the width isn't bugging me really. I haven't really thought of it since I first started on the bike and said, well, this is wide. Ever since I started going, forgot about that, so that's a good sign. Maneuver's really good. Sam says really likes to be revved, so try and keep the RPMs up and let her rip, but still a little cautious. This is my first time this year up this specific area. Last week, I did a 60 mile, I'm calling it a 60 mile enduro ride. It was rough, and my body is still feeling it. My arms are still feeling that ride. Like, oh guys, this, it's definitely easier to go fast than the KTM. Like when you want to rip it, it rips. We haven't hit any slow stuff, so I'm going to make 3 videos today. This one, another one on a really flowy section, and then one on a really tight section. So make sure you hit subscribe, come on for the ride, to see all aspects of single track on the 250FX. Cool. So, oh, there it is. First flame out. First flame out. Tell you what, my KTM would not have flamed out right there. But you just adapt the way you ride, right? So, feather the clutch a little more. So you get a flywheel, heavy flywheel to make it not flame out as easy, but definitely don't stall my KTM on something like that. Okay guys, that's it for this first video. It's kind of feels awesome though. When I get to that sketchy stuff, I'm still a little, like I said, I'm not super confident with what's gonna happen. So keep going. That's it for this one. Just a little short kind of first ride on mountain single track. How's it going? Good, you guys are brave. Doing it the hard way. But yeah, hit subscribe. Come on for the ride. I'll make another one here on another part of the trail. See you in the next one.